He had food. I pointed at it, and he looked at me like, fuck off, dude. There's not enough. Sorry for the window sound. Bowl. Yeah, thanks, Sonic. Mr. UK. Bowl. Literally just said, fuck you, dude. So I gave him more food. Now he's eating happily. Yes, I can. This is scam. Barely daily. I'm sorry, Sonic. I literally don't have energy to do it right now. I'm really sorry. As soon as I get better again, I'm gonna start it. Alright. But it's not my priority right now to post daily cat pics. James May says cheers. I've got the ball here on my computer. All right, then. Analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things. I'm already playing. I kind of want to improve my all keys PB, but at the same time, I'm pretty addicted on this any percent grind, and it's fun. What is this? Oh, it's the James Mason's cheese video. Nice video, dude. Jeez. Sheesh. Haha. I'm so fucking done with the ledge crap, dude. Thank you. It was my bad. I had the wrong angle. My head on the bed frame. I really hope this PBs so we can get that in the video. Dude, fuck off. confirming the easiest fucking trick in this game again. Fuck off, dude. Why? Why? Now I was too much, right? Also, buy shady merch. It's fun. Like, that's the position. Alright, let's just go with it. Where did I pause? No idea. I'm gonna be ahead anyway. I think. I'm gonna PB today. I know it. I know it. Pepsi Max. It's gonna help me. Thank you. I actually have no idea what you can see in the merch store. Shit, almost missed then. I didn't even lose that much time. Fuck, champ. And my goal is to 12.66 now. Like, the comm goal is like fucking... Is it 2 minutes? Flat? Something like that. It's insane. Yo, quickly. Thanks for the good luck. How you doing? You breathed enough to mess with Bardock launch. Yeah, I'm not trying with like always trying the Bardock. I just wanna launch. Also, what's up, Chimpy? As long as I can get the launch, it's fine. And I'm getting some kind of launches pretty easily. Alright. I'll take that. That might even improve my goal. Satch. It's fine. If I can get this first try and I don't fail the mugshot super jump like I have failed today, like twice, then I'm fine. I won't reset. fucking shit. I still have DSJ where I can save a lot of time. I have a consistent setup on that. I'm not even gonna try that. I know it's gonna fail. Should be good. I'll just get the ledge grab. Like this. And then jump and see the launch go in. Whee! So I haven't seen Mugshot today. Thank you, finally. Finally, I'm going to see Mugshot. That's all the other side. Wake up and call to the office, but still up to a fucked up sleep schedule. Damn quickly, you should fix it. Alright, Bentley. I gotcha, dude. Was a bit risky. I didn't even try to pause. This is the first time I'm gonna see Beltree. Fuck champ. Let's see if I can do DSJ. It would be cool. Peppo, wow. Thank you, Chimp. Also, I have some time saving, Miss Ruby. And yes, Kula, I'm still using the bouncy bad. do you mean quitting nicotine or what? Since I'm actually using liquids that has no nicotine, really. I haven't smoked actual cigarettes unless I'm drinking. When I drink, I do use nicotine a lot. She's trying to keep something in. But like, it's on like weekends. So. Go. I should really practice this level. I did some small practice today, but like, damn. Save time, that's the most important thing. Alright, some time save here. 22 seconds. Any plans on Fistscape? Not yet. I really don't know how long I will be actually even grinding this game. Right now, I just kind of want a PB. Get a nice PB again. Since my last PB was really scuffed. And so is this, actually. So far. man, I saw that coming. I really did. That's a sad moment. I'm gonna have to take this save. Fucking Paavo Nurmi references in speedrun community lately. I've seen that a lot. Is very relatable. I mean, yeah, it fits the theme of our community. Like what we do, we try to be fast, just like he tried to be fast. I really hate that I lost the charm in chickens, but let's leave that behind. Let's focus on this now. I just really love having charm here for the fast strat, since I might just die here. It's a possibility. I mean, I might just try again. That's how it works. I save time. Probably. Yeah, to PB, I did. Good job, me. Good job. Not sure what happened in my PB here. Tried to learn the bone jump. I just couldn't. What should we do in the slow strat? Save time, park jam. Alright, so I have to die here now. Nice. In my PB, actually, I went for the death abuse thing, and I forgot that I had zero lives, so this should be pretty easy time save.
Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, I really have to learn that. I forgot about it. Not gonna miss a frame. No, what is going on? Bro, I need to calm down. Really need to calm down now. For some reason, I'm pretty nervous. I mean, not like really nervous, but a bit. Trying to focus on what is in front of me. I heard that once from someone. That's fucking time, so dude. Travel plans to cut. Should we take the checkpoint? Probably. Hardest part is over.
While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Holy shit, that was clean. Fuck, shit. I didn't even save time. The fucking nerves, dude. It's insane. Oh, what happened? Fucking him. Shit. It's fine. Yo, Riley, how you doing? Welcome to the Nervous stream. Today we are losing the nerves pretty badly. Pretty clean. Not as fast as last time, I think. Yep. It's fine. It's fucking fine. I got this. I fucking got this. Alright. fucking 4:30 a.m. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit, my hands. So fucking. Freeze, good on Ranchi. Gonna try the pre-fire. Digging it safe. Holy fucking holy shit, holy fucking shit.
Day tonight, tomorrow.
Oh, fuck, man. I'm so fucking good at this game, dude. Fuck this game, bro. Oh.